what Canada means to me. He means, first of all, equality, freedom of speech, freedom of religion, independence, and the most important, home. I'm an immigrant. I came 3 years ago, and I never saw the snow before. It's the thing the most beautiful I never saw. The people who live in this country, they are very, very respectful and helpful.